Thomas Ravanel's ex Kathryn Dennis shares photo of their children after his arrest. Southern Charm star Kathryn Dennis is letting everyone know that her two children are her main priority following the news of Thomas Ravanel's arrest. Hours after it was announced that Dennis' ex-boyfriend and father of her children was arrested on charges of domestic violence, the mother of two took to Instagram and shared a cryptic post of her kids. The 26-year-old reality star captioned an image of her kids, Kenzie and Saint, and said, "Everything in life to me." Following her Instagram posting, the mother then tweeted a message on Twitter which may have alluded to Ravanel's arrest, which said, "People are on the side of the road with signs saying believe the survivors in Mount Pleasant." On Tuesday, Ravanel was arrested in South Carolina charged with second-degree assault and battery following an investigation into an alleged sexual assault that occurred in 2015. The Bravo star was booked into Charleston County Jail just after 10 a.m. and is being held without bond, according to Charleston County Sheriff's Office's jail records. The arrest was in connection with a 43-year-old woman's alleged assault, Charleston police told Fox News. The woman previously revealed herself to People magazine as Dawn, a former nanny to Ravanel's children. She told the magazine that she had filed a police report. According to an incident report, authorities began investigating the Bravo TV star in May, after the woman claimed she was sexually assaulted by Ravanel in January 2015. Following the announcement of the investigation into the alleged claims against Ravanel, Dennis addressed the reports while appearing on the Southern Charm reunion special in July. "I'm not going to comment until, I guess, it's resolved, I think," Dennis told Andy Cohen and the rest of her reality show castmates. "What I'm going to focus on the children and staying out of it." After Ravanel's arrest, Bravo announced that the reality star would not return as a cast member of the next season of Southern Charm. Fox News' Kathryn Lamb contributed to this report.